bucket, okay, in the form of a pressure. Okay, now here is the height is 16 centimeter. Okay, this is 16 centimeter, and the lower and upper end is 8 and 20. Means this is 8. Let small r and capital R is 20 centimeter. Okay. Now students, firstly, let's see the solution. We have h. H is 16 centimeter. Means height of the bucket. Okay. And capital R is 20 centimeter. Radius of the top surface of the bucket, and small r is 8 centimeter. Okay, radius of the bottom of the bucket. Now students, for the metal sheet, firstly find the slant height. Okay, now slant height L is equals to under root h square plus r minus small r square. This is the formula for the slant height. Okay, now put the value. H is 16 square plus 20 minus 8 of square. Okay, then 16 square plus 20 minus 8 means 12 square. Okay, now when we square solve it, we get L is 20 centimeter. Okay, now students, for the firstly find the lateral surface area of the frustum or bucket. Lateral surface area means this part also. Okay, this part. Now the lateral surface area of the frustum or bucket. Okay, now which is pi r plus r l. Okay, now put the value. What is the value of pi? 22/7, and r, capital R is 20 plus 8, and l is 20. Okay, should solve it. We get L is 28 × 20, then 4, okay, then 22 × 18, then 760 centimeter square. This is the lateral surface area of the bucket. Now students, for the total requirement of sheet, metal sheet, then we know that the top surface of the bucket is open, then total required sheet is lateral surface area of bucket plus area of base. Okay, then total required sheet is equals to lateral surface area plus area of base. Okay, lateral surface area is 760 plus area of base pi r square, means 22/7 × 8 × 8. Okay students, now solve it. We get 760 plus, when we solve it, we get 201.40. Then after every addition we get 0.141691 centimeter square. Okay students, this is the required sheet. Now for the cost, we know that the cost of 100 centimeter square is 15 rupees. Okay, cost of 100 centimeter square is rupees 50. Then 1 centimeter square, then cost of 1 centimeter square metal sheet. Metal sheet is 15 upon 100. Then cost of 1.1 centimeter square metal sheet is 15 upon 100 into 1961.4. Okay, students. Now solve it. We get 294.17 rupees. Okay. Then find the capacity of the bucket. Okay, radius is 28, that capital R is 28 centimeter and small r is 7 centimeter and height is 45 centimeter of the bucket. Now then should the capacity, we know that the capacity of bucket is equals to volume of fresh water is equals to volume of fresh water. Okay, volume of fresh water. Okay, now we know that the formula of volume of fresh water, which is 1/3 pi h bracket R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R2. R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R. Okay, students. Now put the value 1/3. Pi is 22/7. Okay. H is 45. R1 means 7 square plus 28 square plus 7 into 28. Okay, students. Now solve it. 15, then 22 into 15 upon 7. Upon 7. Square of 7 is 49. And square of 28 into 28 plus 7 into 28. Okay, students. Now solve it. We get. Students, here we have 22 upon 7 into 15, and we take common 7. Okay. Then 7, remaining 7, we can write 28 into 28, and when we take common 7, then it becomes 28 into 4, because 7 4s are 28, plus 28. Now, it becomes 22 into 15, plus 7, plus 28 into 4, plus 28. Okay? Then, 152 plus 28, then 330 into, when we add, we get 147. Okay? Now, students, after multiplication, we get 48510 centimeter cube. This is the volume of bucket or capacity of the bucket. Okay? Should the next question is, an open metallic bucket is in the shape of a frustum of a cone mounted on a hollow cylindrical base made of metallic sheet. If diameter of two circular is 45 and 25 centimeter, and the total height is 30, and that of cylindrical portion is 6. Okay, total height is 30 and cylindrical portion is 6. Then the height of frustum is 30 minus 6, which is 24 centimeter. Then find the area of metallic sheet used to make the bucket. Okay, now students, here the height of frustum is 24 centimeter, capital R is 22.5 and small r is 12.5 centimeter. Now firstly we find the slant height. Okay, slant height means L is equals to, we know that under root r, capital R minus small r square plus h square. The value of capital R is 22.5 minus 12.5 whole of square plus 24 square. Okay, 22.5 minus 12.5 is 10 and square of 10 is 100. 100 plus 576, that is 676, and the square root of 676 is 26 centimeter. Okay, now firstly find the area of metallic sheet used. Okay, area of metallic sheet used. Now show you that area of metallic sheet means this is the open bucket. Then curved surface area of frustum, curved surface area of cylinder plus area of base. Okay, now write curved surface area of frustum, curved surface area of frustum plus area of circular base plus area of cylindrical portion. Curved surface area of frustum, the formula is pi bracket r plus r n. Area of circular base is pi r square plus area of cylinder is 2 pi r h. Okay, now if you put the value, we get pi, we take common pi, then capital R is 22.5 plus 12.5, L is 26 plus R square. R square, here students, R square means R is 12.5 into 12.5 plus 2 into 12.5, and actually this is the curved surface area of cylinder portion, then the edge is 6. Okay, now students, solve it. We get pi, this is 10. Okay, now sorry, 10, 5, okay, into 26 plus 12.5 into 12.5 plus 12 into 12.5. Okay, and the value of pi is 22/7. The value of pi is 22/7. Now after solving this equation, we get 1216.25. Okay, now students, solve it. We get 3822.5 centimeter square. 3822.5 centimeter square. This is the area of metallic sheet That's all for today. We will continue this chapter on the next class with some another question. Thank you so much, class. Into two parts by drawing a plane for the midpoint of its axis parallel to its base. Compare the volumes of two parts. Okay. Now OAB is a cone. Here plane CD divides this cone into two parts. Okay. Now compare the volume of two parts, means cone COD. COD, firstly we find the volume of COD. And the second part is the frustum. A, B, D, C is a frustum. And then we find the volume of frustum. Okay? After that we compare it. Now, children, firstly, we have the total height. Let the total height of frustum is H. Okay? Let's see the solution. L is the midpoint of OM. OM. Okay? Here OM is equals to OM is equals to H. Then if OM is equals to H, then OL is equals to, then OL is equals to L, M is equals to H by 2. Okay? And the radius, a cone of radius 10 cm, means MB is equals to 10 cm. This is 10 cm radius of the cone. Okay? Now, students, in triangle OLD, similar triangle OMB. Okay, we know that the property of similar triangle, two angles of the triangles are equal. Okay, now it means OL upon OM. Okay, and LD upon LD upon MB. Okay, now put the value. OL is, what is the value of OL? OL is H by 2 and OM is H. LD, you know that LD and LD is equals to LD and MB is equals to 10. Okay, students, when we solve it, we get LD is equals to 10 by 2 means 5 centimeter. LD is 5. This is LD and 5 centimeter. Okay. Now, see volume of cone. Volume of cone OLD. What is volume? Pi r square. 1 by 3 pi r square h. Then 1 by 3 pi r is 5 square and h. H by 2. Here we put the value of H by 2. Then 25 pi H upon 6. This is equation number 1. Again, volume of frustum C D A, B, D, C. Okay, students? And we know that the volume of frustum 1 by 3 pi H bracket capital R square plus small r square R into R. Okay? Now put the value 1 by 3 pi H capital R is 10 square plus small r is 25 plus 10 into 5 means 50. Then we get, when we add it, 5, 7, 1 upon 3 pi h. This is equation number 2. Okay, students? Now, the two parts is equals to, from equation number 1 and 2, ratio is 25 pi h upon 6, 175 pi h upon 3. Okay, then we get
Your unit test will be
started. So students, revise